One of those pieces that was written by who we consider to be on this instrument the father of the oud to Armenians, of which I'm a member of the Armenian community, was Udi Hrant. His name, real name, was Hrant Kenkulian, K-E-N-K-U-L-I-A-N. And he wrote a very famous song, which a lot of people, folk dancers especially, dance to, called Sirunakchik, which means pretty girl. A Sirunakchik is a main staple amongst American and Armenian, Assyrian, Anatolian people. And it is something that I've played for over 50 years. He wrote this song for his wife to be, Agavni. This was in 1936. Not too many people are aware of that. So I'd like to play that for you now. This is Sirunakchik.
Watch it.